No, I'm not thinking about concession speech or acceptance speech yet. Hopefully, we'll be only doing one of those two. And, you know, winning is easy. Losing is never easy. Not for me, it's not.